To break this rule could result in instant death. When walking on the streets, they must always walk on the left-hand side. If they walk on the wrong side, it is possible somebody can bump into their sword. Anyone who was born left-handed would have to learn the other way round. Because for many tactics on the battlefield, this would be out of sync if samurai were using the other hand to draw or use their weapons. Another important rule when entering another samurai's house is that the sword must always be placed on the right-hand side with the blade facing its owner. If the samurai places the sword on their left-hand side, it was an insult, saying they did not trust the other person, and it was easy to attack.